Hello and welcome to Community Chats. I'm Aley Hammer, and today we're interviewing Jamie Cairns, the Chief Strategy Officer over at Fluent. Jamie, welcome to the show. Can you start by telling our audience a little bit about Fluent and your role?
At Fluent, so Australian software as a service company. We sell B2B predominantly for retailers and direct-to-consumer brands. And the area that we help them with is management of inventory, which is the biggest challenge in retail today. Mm-hmm. Fluent order management is the product that we bring to market. My role within the company as strategy officer is kind of synthesizing the market requirements, how we can set the standards in the market, how we can build the right product and work with our partners to deliver really awesome experiences for clients.
Thanks, Jamie. And how has Fluent supported retailers to innovate during a time when COVID has really impacted a lot of consumers?
Well, we've all been impacted significantly, haven't we? And our clients saw huge changes in unprecedented timeframes. So going from having shops that were open to walk-in, customers coming in and buying, through a huge boom in online retail, particularly contactless collections or deliveries. And we saw a lot of our clients changing the mix of their stores. So using stores as mini distribution centers, doing contactless pickup, buy online pickup in store, curbside pickup and so forth. So we were able to help them. It really hadn't changed the message that we were talking to most of our clients about anyway, which was agility and flexibility and the ability to adapt to changing consumer demands. So it was certainly accelerated, but we've seen folks being able to rapidly adapt by having a nice composable commerce ecosystem, being able to make changes on the fly.
And Jamie, Fluent has been supporting global brands such as Loreal, Ted Baker in London, to name a few. So how does AWS actually help you to support these global customers?
Well, first of all, what do those global customers have in common, right? They're complex. They have huge amounts of scale. They're absolutely focused on their customers' experience. So they're asking us to be able to handle huge peaks in scale at holiday seasons, to be able to handle the complexity of inventory across different locations, to be able to make everything available in the most convenient manner possible for their customers. And AWS really helps us to be able to do that, to be able to cost effectively deliver that scale. So the benefits of software as a service need to be underpinned by really powerful cloud computing. And we're able to do that not only with AWS technology, but also with the assistance of the AWS folks that we work with, who bring some great experience also.
Well, it's been really cool to see how Fluent has leveraged AWS services and specialist engagements to remain innovative. And particularly what I wanted to chat to you about, Jamie, was with the use of the Data Lab. So can you share a little bit more about this?
So, it's been a fantastic experience. So one thing that I think is really challenging is to try and find people to work with who really understand our space, to really understand inventory. There aren't very many people out there that understand that space and that know the challenges associated with it, but also know how to be able to leverage AWS technology to really see results and improvements in the performance of what we do. So what we were able to do was find somebody within the AWS team who was able to help us in that data lab. We didn't need to spend a week explaining to them what we do. So we were able to get right into testing a hypothesis that we had around how we could make a step change in the processing efficiency of inventory. The number one challenge that our retailers face is inventory management. So we were able to do that in a very short timeframe, prove the hypothesis out, and we're straight into build. So we were able to do that in a week-long process that without the combination of experience, subject matter expertise, and technical know-how, we would have really struggled to get anywhere near where we're at now in that sort of time frame.
It's been so cool to watch your business utilize the retail competency program as well within our APN and, you know, to witness all these increased efficiencies as a result of the Data Lab. So congrats on that. It's been an awesome journey. And I mean, 1 week is so impressive as well. Jamie, to round up this interview, what kind of new technology are you guys currently experimenting with or wanting to see in the future?
Yeah, predominantly it's around the big data processing and data lake tools. So things like S3, EventBridge, Glue, Athena, Kinesis. I think we've probably listed most of them there. But that was really off the back of that data lab and some of the work that we've been doing previously. Also, my SVP of engineering would kill me if I didn't mention how excited he is about the Aurora Serverless V2 upcoming project. We've seen some really great results utilizing previous versions of that technology. And just to round it out, I mean, what we really need to be able to handle and what AWS really helps us with is peak scaling, being able to handle the largest retailers and brands in the world without any kind of downtime. So all of those technologies allow us to really fulfill that promise and do it in a cost-effective way.
Thank you so much, Jamie. I personally love your company because whenever I'm shopping online, you are the guys behind it who's, you know, getting my goods to me quicker. So thanks so much for making the process so smooth for your customers. And yeah, we really enjoyed partnering with you. So if anyone has any questions, please pop them in the comment section below and we'll get back to you. Thank you.
Thanks for having me, Aley.